叫 Alex， 你叫什么名字？
我叫 Steven， 很高兴认识你。
哇，我的天啊，你好的中文非常好。我们哪里？
现在我们在海天道，在海大南门。
Very cool. Let's go check it out.
Yeah, let's go.
Here we have a local Hainan delicacy. It is a coconut with the inside that's really soft and squishy. Let's try it. Let's see. Really delicious. It's very spongy and it's got a solid coconut taste. Do you want to try?
Let's see.
It tastes like coconut mixed with seawater. Do you know Lao Ye Ningmeng?
Yeah, let's go try it.
All right, so what do we get?
So we got a salty lemon and a salty passion fruit.
That's yours.
You know what? Passion fruit and salt is actually beautiful. Do you want to try it?
Wow, that's actually really good.
It's lovely, isn't it?
Man, that's good.
Yeah,
you can have mine.
Oh, do we swap now?
Just taste mine. See, what do you think of it?
It's a mountain of salt.
Lao Yan Shan Ning Meng.
Menu 这里我们一起排队，那个那么久，你要吃什么呢？
这里是吃肉片呀。
是好吃吗？
不知道。
你不知道。
So that's like a very Chinese thing. Just lots of people in the line. We just line up as well. Like it must be good if there's a long line.
Very true. Very true. But that is the longest line here, though.
Yeah, that was the longest line. So that food must be really good.
Sure.
And there's so many people here, but lots and lots of food options, man. You can find Xinjiang food, Hainan food, what else?
Shandong
food.
Yeah, there's a lot of ethnic food here from all over China, which makes this place so special because you can try something from Hainan as well as pretty much a lot of things around China. So I really think this is one of the best places to come and try some delicious food.
Stefan, what are we having here?
We're gonna try some ling shui noodles. Let's see how it goes.
La bula.
Bula.
Aiyah, be brave.
Let's see. It's really lovely. It's like almost some soury bits with some salty bits. It's really nice. One of the amazing things about living in Hainan is you have such a variety of coconuts. As you can see, here we've got green coconuts, which changes taste in season. Then over there, we've got some peeled coconuts. And on the end, we've got yellow coconuts that taste completely different to the green coconut.
And what about the baby ones?
The baby ones? Well, it's like a novelty. You have to try them for yourself.
Wow, there's nothing better to end a hot day in Hainan than having some ice cold sweet chingguliang. So that concludes our little adventure here at the market.
It's really spectacular. I know exactly why this is a have-to visit item in Hainan. See you soon.
See you then.